Sutter Health nurses holding what they're calling informational pickets outside 15 hospitals in Northern California today, upset over current contract negotiations. The nurses are calling for more staffing, better supplies of PPE, and worker comp provisions, just to name a few. And Sutter Health releasing a statement saying, quote, "Just as Sutter's commitment to safe, compassionate care remains unchanged, so does our goal of reaching an agreement that reflects the good and important work of our nurses."